sing competition, and my friends and family that couldn't make it wanted to see my videos. I posted them on YouTube for them to see, and a whole bunch of other people just started viewing the videos. I started getting comments and subscriptions. My manager found me, flew me out to Atlanta, where I live now. My manager had talked to Usher, they're kind of good friends. He told them about me, and Usher flew me out about a week later. We kind of talked, I sang for him, and he just wanted to sign me right there.
I'm gonna stop before I break my neck.
I think it's looking good, I'm having fun. There's a couple good looking girls in here. The concept of the video is basically me and my best friend, we're playing video games. Usher was supposed to come to the house. He calls us and says, I won't be able to make it. You guys just make yourself at home and I'll be back tonight. We end up throwing just this huge house party at Usher's house. We're singing a lot, my voice might be gone by the end of the day.
I'm gonna tell her one time, give you everything you need, down to my last dime. She makes me happy, I know where I'll be, right by your side, cause she is the one. And girl, you're my one love, my one heart, my one life, I'll shine, take one time.
So far, I've been having so much fun with Justin, and this music video has been amazing, and it's a really good song.
He likes it. He likes it a lot. It's just gonna turn out real well. So do I.
It's a part of history.
Yes,
this is gonna be history.
Yeah.